Hey guys, today we are grabbing our scuba diving equipment and we are headed off the wall, but we're not looking for the big things out there. We want to know about the small things that are clinging onto that wall just before it goes over the edge. My name is Jeff with Triton's Realm, and here we talk about scuba diving while scuba diving. And today we are diving on the north shore of St. Croix in the U.S. Virgin Islands. We're going to Cane Bay Beach, where the wall comes within about 250 to 300 yards of shore. It's an easy shore dive and an amazing one. And if you haven't seen our full video on diving Cane Bay, definitely check that out in the link above. But today we're bringing our full face mask equipment with us and our underwater communication gear so we can narrate this dive from beneath the surface for you. And we've also got our macro lens on our camera, so we're gonna be taking some amazing video of whatever we find out there that's super tiny hanging on to that wall before it descends into the abyss. If you haven't yet, hit that subscribe button or that bell notification. Definitely do so, because we don't want you to miss a dive. But I'm super stoked to get going today, so let's just go get in that water.
A 300 yard swim from shore. It's an amazing wall. There's all kinds of sea life around it. It's a big spur and groove formations that line the wall and just make dramatic drop offs. But we're not coming out for that today. We're going to check out and see what small things are hanging out on the wall. So we've got our macro lens here on our camera. We're going to set it down and see what we can find. Let's get going. Alright, we're cruising over the top of some catch reef now at about 20 feet. About 100 yards from the wall. We're going to start looking for little things. Never know what we're going to find in here. Let's keep a sharp eye. So the wall rarely has a strong current. Today seems to be an exception. It's really cruising from west to east. It's taking a lot of work to kick into it. Using a lot of air, but we're gonna get those shots. Alright, we're gonna set the tripod up here. Looks like there's some little bunnies in the coral, so we're going to try to capture that. So this is a gorgeous coral head. We're at the edge of the wall before it starts to descend into the deep. There's all kinds of little things in here. We're going to see what we can capture. What else we can find. Alright, this guy's pretty cool. He's a sand diver. Let's see if we can get a close-up of him. Nope, he wasn't having it. Okay, there's a nice grouping of Christmas tree worms down here. They're always fun to shoot because they don't move. They may hide on you if you disturb the water too much, but we'll try to be quiet. A little low on air, down to about 1,000 pounds. We've been out here for almost 40 minutes now looking at little things. Let's go see if we got time for one more. Alright, we're gonna go over to the sand, see what see if we can find some yellow-headed jawfish. All right, we found some good yellow-headed jawfish. We're going to see if we can get real close. Until next time, guys.